Choosing the right boat. The first thing you should know when choosing a boat is that no single boat will do everything. If you're looking for a boat that inspires confidence, don't expect it to shine in light air. Boats that are exciting to sail on the weekends aren't the ideal boats for a passage through the ocean. You shouldn't expect to find quick acceleration and load carrying capacity together with the same boat. You can buy a boat now to race or fish, then sail around later, as you can only do one or the other with a specific type of boat. The logic to choosing the right boat is determining how you plan to use the boat. Think about why you want to own a boat, what you plan to do with it, and how you plan on using it. For some, beauty is the first consideration. For sailboats, beauty is very important, as you'll spend a majority of time floating and sailing around, with many people looking at your sailboat. With people looking at your vessel, you want to make sure that it looks nothing short of amazing. If you are planning to race instead of cruise, then speed is your primary consideration. There are many cruising sailors out there who simply can't be happy unless their boats are moving very fast. The ideal boat for speed demons are those that can cut through the water, creating plenty of waves. Fishermen, on the other hand, want to look towards fishing boats. Trackers and other boats that are designed for fishing are ideal here. Fishing is one of the most popular boat activities, meaning that you'll have plenty of boats to select from. When it comes down to it, selecting the right boat is up to you and what you plan to do with it. Take your time, weigh your options, and you'll have the right boat before you know it.